We are at a defining moment in our history.
I believe that it's time to send somebody to Washington who will actually get the job.
Let's make progress together. Let's together make
history.
And
we will win it again in 2008.
We are not going to have an auction. We're going to have an election.
It's very important that this country remain on offense against Islamic terrorism.